I'm not afraid. Hey man, I just want to say how fucking cool it is that we can do two nights in a place like this in Tokyo. Tokyo, you guys are fucking amazing every time, so come on, arigato! Very good, I love this place, man.
Goodbye, Tokyo!
Bye! Yeah, goodbye, goodbye. Bye. So, we haven't been here for at least a year. Or last night, yeah. So, it's been a long time, at least 24 hours. So, those of you who are here last night will remember what to do. And those of you who were here last year will maybe remember what to do. I'm gonna say, what's your name? And you just say, fuck you, that's my name. We need your help to start the song, so if I say that, you say that, and then we start the song. By we, I mean not me. What's your name?
Does anybody care? Thank you. We'll be right back. We keep on pitching, looking on the road. I'm driving on the inside.
out there, okay? You guys feeling like it's Friday or?
Happy Friday!
Oh, tomorrow. Tomorrow. No, yeah, happy Halloween. Yeah, tomorrow's Halloween. It comes early for some of us. He's been dying to dress up like that all week, so he had to dress up tonight. Just for you guys, on a Friday night. Werewolves Bar Mitzvah. Spooky. Okay, so this, okay, so tomorrow night, we're going to play an acoustic set. I can't tell you where. No, it's at Club Quattro, Shibuya. 20 minutes. Dustbox is playing too. Dustbox.
So we're playing at 6 a.m.
The best, yes, it's morning, breakfast time. I'm gonna make eggs.
No, he makes really good eggs.
They're really, like, you should get up at 6 a.m. for,
like,
sure.
It's worth the trip.
Seriously, peppers and onions and, like, ham, and it's fucking good.
Yeah.
Fish. Show up and get up on some!
Yeah, so anyway, tomorrow night at Club Quattro in Shibuya, we're playing for 20 minutes. Acoustic. Yeah. What time?
We don't really know.
Oh, it is at...
it's with B-Dash...
Bomb Factory! Choke Sleeper!
Choke Sleeper is fucking playing tomorrow night, guys!
Dustbox, Last Alliance, and Uzumaki.
Yeah.
And us.
She likes Uzumaki.
Tomorrow night, Halloween party, you have to dress up. You have to wear a costume.
You have to dress up just like that.
Or this is a costume for me. This hat and this shirt. I'm supposed to be his husband. This is what's called Slowly Fading Fast. It goes like Rory. Tokyo. Hey, this is our new guitar player, Chris. Actually, this is Halloween costume.
So nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's Leon from Lagwagon. It's actually our guitar player, Dave, but he's dressed up like Leon from Lagwagon. And he's better on guitar.
Pretty good, huh?
For Halloween, it's a fucking good costume, plastic surgery and everything. He had to stop working out for like 3 months. But this is the coconut song. Yeah, so you guys are in for a real treat.
Well, the monkeys in the trees are happy. The coconuts are turning green. The coconut boy climbs up to the top of the tree. Gathered in nice white coconuts, put them in the coconut sack. Climbs back down with the coconuts on his back.
Just watch Rory the whole time, okay? This song's called Pacific Standard Time. It's on our new record.
Thank you.
I'm still
might be recording a live record tonight. I forgot. I wish I didn't fuck up so bad. I think we're recording right now. So if you yell, you'll be on the record. See? Like that loud, high-pitched scream that you just let out.
Your voice will be perverted, preserved for eternity.
Yeah,
like kimchi.
Thank you.
job.
Tokyo, every time, fucking amazing. I swear to God, this is my favorite place to play. Every year, oh, Japan? Oh, really? Awesome. Like, I'm fucking stoked every time. Arigato. Domo arigato. I'm just happy.
She's never alone. Because she's scared of what she might do to sound. Always drinking in the back of the bar. Well, everyone turns in a half-hearted grin. She won't be afraid. As long as the happy script she keeps it going through. And all the happy pills make her look like a car.
There's a
Hey, wait a second, wait a second, wait a second, Tokyo. We always say, hey, Tokyo, yay, wee. But you know what? Honest to God, I want to say, every time we come here, it gets better and better. So we want to thank you guys for really believing in real music and a real scene. You guys are fucking amazing, man. I also want to take this time to truly introduce our new guitar player, Chris. Chris is, we're so happy he's in the band with us. We're fucking stoked. Chris, thank you very, very much for joining us. I don't want this show to end, man, so we're gonna play some more, but I don't want the show to end. It's fucking awesome.
This one's called Part 2.
Second, we gotta tune down for this one, but we really want to play it because it's fun. We like this song, and
well, I can play a little ants real quick.
Oh, dude, that's rad.
We are little ants. We are all in a line, waiting for some food. That is what we'll find. We are little ants, we are all in a line, waiting for some food, that is what we'll find. We'll be in your cupboard, your kitchen, your pots and your pans, your cupboard, your kitchen, your pots and your pans, your cupboard, your kitchen, your pots and your pans, any Anything you can eat, we can eat too. We are little ants, we are all in a line, waiting for some food. That is what we'll find. That is what we'll find. That is what we'll find.
This is Tokyo Hero. Look at his socks. At 12:30, that's when your time starts.
Just sit with me. Just let me out. I'll take the